should go up to the... I should go up to report this to the Jarl, but... Something's telling me that I actually need to look at that barrow. I don't know, it must be curiosity in my mind, but... Let's take a look. There's part of the barrow right there. This seems straightforward enough. Okay, a little steep. Okay, now it's obvious. However, something tells me that tower isn't guarded. Is it unguarded?
Never should have come here.
I knew it. Bandits. Let's see. Garnet. Some arrows. Another lockpick. An ingot. More arrows. She manages to have gold. A little bit of food. Okay, something I can deal with. That? 19 gold, huh? Not bad for a bunch of beads. Iron armor. That can prove well. Same thing with something I'm used to. That axe. Perfect. Let's just ditch all this other armor. Won't be needing that stuff anymore. They had to have been guarding something up here. What do they got? Enchanted armor. I might want to sell that later. Good amount of gold, too. Either way, whatever can help me at this point, I'm taking it. Hello, steel mace. But not really my style. Too heavy, too slow. This is Bleak Falls Barrow. Kind of a big place.
Ah, found you.
More bandits? People are not striking him rich if they're getting petty jump change.
I'll paint the snow with your blood.
Yeah, I don't think so. Some cheese, gold, and some arrows. I'll take as many arrows as I can get.
Sword. No.
Not as good as you are. I'll take your arrows. A hunting bow. Yes, that could be a... That's a little bit better than what I currently have, but better than nothing. So you guys have a little prize in here. See if I can't pick this open. Not that way. Cracked it. Interesting. Got a lot of things in here. Stuff I can sell off, too. Ugh. I hate spider webs. Not good at putting stuff everywhere. So that's why this place is so important. I guess it must have been a burial at first, but these bandits must have hidden something very good right in the center of this place. Or at least at the far end. Oh, curiosity got me into this. Might as well get me out. What's that guy doing? Looks like he's trying to... Is he trying to get that door open? Whoa! Okay. Not good. What did he... Wait. I see. So this is a puzzle. And I'm guessing these headboards, or whatever these ancient tomes are, tell the answer. Snake, snake, whale. And usually everything goes from left to right, so if I just turn these over to the right position... Yeah! And looking at the floor, it shows that these arrows will match up to the correct icon. So now, if I do this... Aha! No arrows! Look? Oh, it's a thief book. Interesting. Good to know. Aha! Better armor. That's something for me to put on. Better put the old set in here. No point on just leaving it lying on the ground for someone else to pick up. Let them try to figure it out. Ah, those poisonous rats. Whoa. What was that? Ugh. It felt weird, but it felt like I was just granted a gift.
Is someone coming? Is that you, Harkonnen?
Who's that? Poison tipping styles are pretty much working in. Okay.
You, over here.
You okay?
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Wait a minute. You're a thief. Where's that claw?
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Fine. Let me see if I can cut you down.
Sweet breath of arcade, thank you. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
There.
You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Oh, no, you don't.
Never should...
Never trust a thief. Not to say I am one, but I pretty much can guarantee you I knew not to trust you. You get the point. Huh. What are these markings? A bear, a moth, and an owl? What is that supposed to mean? Either way, I'm taking this claw. Apparently he said something about hidden power from the Nords. Well, if it's hidden power, let's make sure we can try to seal it off or something. Make sure no one can get their hands on it. Frogger. Living kinds of the dead. At the same time, also treasure? There are more of them? Wait a minute. The ancient Nords also like to use a preferred type of steel. Better than my iron one, so we can do a fight with it. Okay. Drawer. Some of them can somehow be resurrected. Good to know. Mostly ones with armor. At least I can save that for a future experience. Another one! They're dead. They won't need this kind of cash anymore. Take your offer on that one. Here, my decayed friend, you can take my hunting bow. Causing most of these undead to come back to life, but I don't want to find out. Some are actually keeping jewelry on them. Now's not the time to go treasure hunting. But at the same time, yes. Be able to turn some of the stuff into jewelry, depending on what I find. Let's see. Two scrolls and some gold. Usually scrolls pay out for a high price, especially to scholars. But I doubt there's any in this kind of a place. The way things were going back in that little town, Helgen, was it? Things weren't great. Looks like they don't like using magic. I'll have to ask someone in that small town, Riverwood, if they know anything about magic. Or perished friend. Locked. Not a problem. Ha. Okay. Some good things. Just find some coins in that guy's ribcage. I have to be getting close to this power thing or whatever. Just a lone guard? Used to it. Let's keep going. This has to be the inner sanctum of the entire place. Hopefully, just hopefully, should be able to find that power and get out of here. More axes. That might be helpful. Let's see. An amethyst, some gold, and an ingot. Well, you shouldn't do that. Now should you? And yet the weird thing is, their eyes. They glow blue when they're back to life, but now they're just gray. What causes something like this? Or at least what kind of form of magic? Well, oil items. Markings. I believe the top one was a bear. No. Here. The second one was a moth. Okay. And the last one was an owl shape. Let's see if I can put this claw here. Whoa! It worked! They must have been hitting something very, very protective in here. Whoa. What is this place? And what is that? What is that thing? I better approach it carefully though. It does not look friendly. All this. I don't know what's going on, but I need to leave. And apparently I'm not leaving without a fight. What? They can talk? Just say. There's something I can sell right here. And what is this? Some kind of weird prophecy? Weird. It's written in the same language as on that wall. I better take this to someone who can actually translate this kind of stuff, because to me it looks like chicken scratch. I don't know, someone should be able to figure it out. I'll have to put my mind up to it later. A little potion for me to grab and sell. And a soul gem. Hello, what do you have in here? Steel boots! Huh. Worth a high price, but I need some stronger things for me to wear. And a copper and moonstone circlet. Something good for me to sell. At least at this point, I should be set. It's so weird, though. Why would a place like this be hiding those kind of secrets? I don't know, I'll have to figure it out. One way or another. There are answers to this stuff, and I will find out. But, right now, I just need a rest. My mind is just confused with many questions. That Potion? Who would leave something like that behind? The way? Oh. An Aurora? I've never seen one of these in my lifetime. I must be on the northern side of the world. I've got to be. I have heard that Skyrim has been fond of being in favor of these little lights. Amazing. I guess it's a blessing in many ways. Either way, I need to head back to this Riverwood town. Hopefully that shopkeep can hopefully give me some answers that I need. Or at least provide directions. Hello?
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
Well, if you don't mind, I'm just going to have a look around, actually. See if there's any supplies that you may not need that I could... lab? And an arcane enchanter? What is this woman doing? Whatever she's doing, I better make sure that it doesn't end up the way it should. Paralysis potion. What do we have in here? Hydraulic spade tail, giant toe, and a rogwalber egg? Someone screams that she's going to make some voice. Ah, forget it. I need to. Okay, let's just get out of here.
Fool! Not know my secret.
Well, those secrets have been discovered. Let's see what you've got. Just a potion of magic, okay? Aha! I guess I could see why they call it Riverwood. Well, partly anyway. Riverwood. Hopefully that Riverwood trader is still open. Let's see.
Thing?
Huh?
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Hi.
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop.
Pardon me for butting in your conversation, but did something happen here?
We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Wait! You mean this golden claw I found at Bleak Falls Burrow?
You found it? There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Excuse me.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
Pardon me for asking, but do you actually sell any kind of spells or enchanted stuff here?
I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
Interesting. Well, I better hand in the stuff I've already managed to get my hands on. Here you go. These swords I won't need anymore. My old axe. Found these. And these rings. Oh, let's not forget about these scrolls. These guys are a good price. A few gems. Thank you.
All right then.
So the College of Winterhold. That place is something for me to look at. Huh. Well, Alvar did say take anything you need. And I could use some armor. Hope I remember how to do this correctly. Okay. Let's see. I can do this. But I don't have any leather on me.